Scenes. Scenes in GoGuardian Teacher give you more control over how your students use their Chromebooks during class. A scene is a customizable set of rules that you can apply to one or more of your GoGuardian Teacher classrooms. Using scenes, you can create a set of tabs to open automatically on each student's device when class begins, set a maximum number of tabs that students can have open at once, and create a list of allowed or blocked lists of websites for just that session. Some of our favorite uses for scenes include creating a testing environment that allows students to only access the test or related web pages, automatically opening each web page that students will need for the day's lessons, like a relevant encyclopedia article, a collaborative Google Doc, or the login page for the learning management system that your school uses, giving students a block of free time where they are allowed to play math or other educational games, but not access other kinds of web content like social media or non-educational gaming sites. Before we show you how to create and use scenes in your classrooms, though, we need to cover an important point. Scenes are not classrooms. Each scene is completely independent of your classrooms, and you can use one scene across many of your different classrooms. All right, so this lesson is going to be a little bit different than the others. Instead of telling you how each piece of scenes work, we're going to walk you through how to make a very specific sort of scene that we think illustrates how each piece of this feature works. We've also put together a comprehensive help center for scenes that will show in more detail how each function works.